The question is how to convert benzene into hexane. So the structure of benzene is like this, and hexane is a straight chain having 6 carbon. So to convert this, we need to see what are the differences between the two. So the benzene has 3 double bonds, as well as it is a ring, whereas in hexane there is no double bond and it is a straight chain. So let's see how we'll convert it. So we'll start with benzene, and the first step is hydrogenation of benzene, which is done in the presence of hydrogen and nickel as a catalyst. So with this it will convert into cyclohexane. So this is cyclohexane. There is no double bond here. Okay, so next step is to break this ring. So for that we will use very strong oxidizing agent, which is HNO3. So with HNO3 it will convert into adipic acid. Adipic acid is hexane 1,6-dioic acid. That is, the carboxylic groups are present on the both ends of the hexane. So this is hexane 1,6-dioic acid. So next step is to convert these carboxylic groups into alcohol, hydroxyl groups. So for that we will use very strong reducing agents, which are NaBH4, or you can also use LiAlH4. So with that, these carboxylic groups will change into hydroxyl. So we will be left with hexane 1,6-diol. This is hexane 1,6-diol. Now next step is to remove these hydroxyl groups also. So for that we will again use reducing agents, which are NaBH4 or LiAlH4. So with that it will directly convert into hexane. So this is hexane. So this is the whole conversion.